Welcome to Muscle Cars Universe, your new reference for all things American classics. If you follow this channel, you'd know that I'm all about cars and automotive legacy. Today is my day off, and I'm glad to be spending it out there enjoying the sun and the great vibes that only the New Zealand summer can offer. Guys, welcome to the 2024 Wheels Incorporated Waitangi Day car run. All these beautiful classics we have here, including obviously the 71, the 72 Roadrunner 440 I came here with. This is a annual event that happens on Waitangi Day, New Zealand, for all of you guys watching from overseas. And we've got lots of classics. All of these will be now leaving the parking lot for a mystery cruise in about 15 minutes. Most of these cars are Auckland car scene. Seen them plenty of times at events all over the area, especially Kumio Classic Car and Hot Rod Show. Really love this C10. Really cool paint job. Very, very nice. Very sleek. Same as the Galaxy. Galaxy gang here pulling through. Beautiful. 66 Coronet 500. Beautiful hot rod. Chrysler 300 1968. Galaxy. my brother. Let me give you a quick tour, shall we? So we start here with BB Dart, 512 cubic inches, big block, 68 Dart, very cool. This is the same Willys coupe that we saw at QMU Hot Rod Show, indoor showcase. Beautiful car, sounds even better. Then another Plymouth, this time a Fury. There is a lot of Mopars in this parking lot, as you've seen already from all the cars coming in. Then we have a Jail Bar 1948 Ford truck, 72 Chevelle SS, a more recent Camaro, amazing 68 Firebird, belongs to Richard. Then another Ford, a Plymouth, I don't know about this one, could be a Belvedere, early 50s, mid 50s, a Hot Rod with a Hemi engine, believe it or not. Yes, I know this car very well. Then we have a 68 Caprice or 67, another really cool Hot Rod here, stunning, with a suicide steering wheel. Beautiful. Cool Mopar here, 440 six pack, 69 Road Runner. So we continue here with this really cool Chevy truck, rusted patina. And talking about patina truck, there is one coming in through right now, this beautiful GMC. Look at that. Wow. Stunning, eh? And this beautiful 68 Satellite we see plenty of times in events and at the drag strip. Stunning Galaxy, so many Galaxies and Mopars today, really really cool, including this 66 Coronet. A couple of Hot Rods here, beautiful purple paint job on this one, almost like a nightshade. Two Galaxies here, Reti Nova, this one sounds pretty good. Car of the day probably is this Mercury Cyclone spoiler, very rare car to see around these parts of the world here in New Zealand. Yep, Cyclone spoiler, 429 Cobra Jet, the racing division of Ford Mercury. Pretty cool wheels as well, full steel center lines, really cool interiors. Those there are the gauges. How cool is that? These ones, and they're facing the driver. Now that's really driver centric. That's what I like of cars. Very cool Mercury Cyclone spoiler. They're really cool. 72 442 W30 four-speed manual there. We saw a QMU hot rod show a couple of weeks ago. Very rare car, stunning, immaculate. Really cool Camaro, really like the gray stripes. It's Boyd Coddington wheels, the paint color, very nice. We just had the prize giving now and everyone is pretty much leaving. There's this really cool caddy here, Eldorado Coupe de Ville, and another one here, a four-door Cadillac de Ville. I don't think I've ever seen this particular model year shape before. It would not be a classic car meet without the hot rods. Lots of bright colors today. These two are beautiful, including Juiced down there as well. That's a pretty cool shot, isn't it? Look at that. Very cool cars here, eh guys? Camaros. This panel van belongs to Steve, good friend of mine. Stunning Chevy truck. Very rare as well. Another yellow Camaro. Very interesting. We got two at this event. And this very rare 1968 GTX Hemi. Yes, Hemi. It's packing a Hemi engine and it makes it very rare indeed. 426, baby. 426. One more car I want to bring you guys is this really, really cool Buick Roadmaster. Very easy to distinguish from the other 50s classic cars. The Buick has got this very prominent line verging towards the rear tire and then coming out again, and the color is just beautiful, especially in contrast with the white walls and red accents on a staggered white paint. Very bright green, stunning. What a car. Like, it looks like it just came out of the factory right now. Also very distinctive roof rails going throughout the whole length of the roof and coming down on the rear window. Another Buick design of the era. Very, very special. I hope you guys like it as much as I do. Ha ha ha! you guys.
Thank you. No seat belts.
Javelin, wow.